Hold on. The castle is presently closed.
But somebody just came this way. He's a friend of mine.
We aren't aware of any visitors. Now run along home, boy, before the monsters get you.
I could have sworn it was him. Huh?
They're here!
Radiant Garden shall not fall under the likes of you.
Yeah. Leave this to me.
Yeah. Stop!
But you're just a child!
Now, who do you think will defend the castle if you two go skipping off?
But that boy.
Never you worry about him. He's a special case.
A what?
Evan is right. Lord and Castle come first. The boy will have to fend for himself.
Which reminds me, his lordship was asking for you. A heart devoid of darkness, stripped clean of it at that. Very questionable.
Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Hey, rock! Time! Off your fiend. You'll not be getting my money.
Look out!
I will. Hold on. Wait a moment, laddie. Don't I even get a chance to repay you?
Oh, you don't have to.
Now just hold your horses. I didn't mean the fortune. Maybe a wee bit of gold or a small token of...
Well, could you make it fast?
I know. I've just the thing in me hat. Come here. You can tell me, lad, you came here from another world, didn't you? Don't worry, my bill is sealed. Your secret's safe with me. I'm not be asking you any awkward questions. You see, 'tis the same with me. I asked a wizard named Merlin to bring me here from another world. After all, adventure is the mother of industry, eh? Eh?
Great! That all?
Ach, but I'm holding you up, lad, eh? Here, these are lifetime passes to Disney Town. Your little buckets of fun there. Or my name is not Scrooge McDuck. There you are. Enough for you and two grown-ups.
Mister, get inside. It's not safe out here.
Oh, ordering me about. Now that's unsafe. After all, I'm Merlin the Wizard. Another scamp looking to wake the powers inside him. Is that it?
What? How'd you know?
We wizards have a knack for knowing such things. The book is inside on the table. You may have a gander if you like.
What book? Thank you.
Bring it! Yeah. See ya! Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Ventus. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua?
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Terra, please, listen. The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
Come on! Ha! 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 Ha!
Yeah! Ah! Yeah! Ah! Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Hey!
Woo!
Ienso, where are you? Answer me! Ah, there you are. Didn't I warn you not to wander off, child? I see we owe you our thanks. We have done our best to raise the boy, since his poor parents are not here to do it.
Oh, you're on your own, huh? Sir, I'm looking for a friend of mine. He's a tall guy, dressed kinda like me. Have you seen him?
Perhaps I did see him in the outer gardens. Just follow this road.
Thank you.
No, thank you for keeping Ienso out of harm's way. And, well, let's say, I have a feeling we are destined to cross paths again.
Take me with you.
I can't do that, Ven.
Why not?
When I really need you, Ven, I know you'll be there.
Well, why wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ben. When I really need you, Ben, I know you'll be there.
Oh. I better tell Aqua. Yeah! Aqua!
Ben! Were you able to find him?
Yeah, but... he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
Given up already? Come on, Ven. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ven, you almost had him. Just try it again.
Hey, wait. You're teaming up now? You see all those dents and nicks you got?
Each one of those is proof you're learning.
You're trying too hard to move your body. You need to learn to let your body move you. Right? In your hand, take this blade. And so long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be made.
What's that about? Who went and made you master?
Being a Keyblade master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
This yours?
Lea, we don't have time for this.
Lighten up, Isa. It'll only take a sec. You still play with toy swords? That's cute. Now this right here... ta-da! What do you think?
Not a whole lot.
You're just jealous. I'm Lea. Got it memorized? What's your name?
Ventus.
Okay, Ventus, let's fight.
Fight? Why would I want to do that?
You scared of losing? Come on. Hope you're ready. Yeah, now we're talking.
You're gonna be sorry.
You had enough? 'Cause I'm willing to call it a draw if you are.
Huh? Right.
From where I stood, the only thing you drew was a big L on your forehead for loser, lame, laughable.
What? Isn't this the part where you cheer me up or something? You're just having a bad day, or that's what you get for pulling your punches. Some friend.
Oh. You mean I was supposed to lie?
You see what I gotta put up with? Sure hope you don't have friends like him.
Huh?
Lea, we have to go.
Okay. Already? I'll see you when I see you. After all, we're friends now. Get it memorized. Okay, Lee.
What is it with you and picking up stray puppies?
I want everybody I meet to remember me. Inside people's memories, I can live forever.
I know I won't forget you. Believe me, I try all the time.
See? I'm immortal.
You're obnoxious.
You ready?
Well, I can tell you are.
Yeah.
Must be nice. Knowing who your friends are.
The mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Giasken. Young fellow, do my hero senses detect that you got troubles? Just say the word and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear.
Who, me?
Meow.
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then remember to vote Captain J.
Vote?
Forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
And kid, don't you go forgetting. Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice with a J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Ah, Louie, this stinks! Now we can't open the ice cream shop.
Trouble? Rescue is on the way!
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
If it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved. Afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Louie were good friends.
Now, I'd hardly call it a catastrophe.
Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on, it's not really that big a deal.
I'm 100% positive you're the victims of sabotage.
Not even close. Quit making stuff up. It's just the ice cream machine. Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated. Oh, we're sorry, Queen Minnie. We wanted you to be the first to try our special recipe ice cream.
Oh, boys, it was very sweet of you to think of me.
We tried.
Say no more. Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just going to make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice. This machine is busted. It just needs a good pounding.
It does not.
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
No, if Captain Justice can't fix it, there ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are the directions for the machine.